Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you how to make wood stickers. So you can stick them on wood, you can paint them. It's just like a plastic sticker. So you're going to need some wood glue, and then a hard surface. So put your drawing, wherever you're drawing. I will be drawing my two eyes. These are the two eyes, and that's all you need to do, and you need to just let them dry for 24 hours. And I've been also drawing different things, just like you can see now. Thing is, my camera wasn't working that good today, so that way it looks a bit edgy, but I really wanted to just post today, so yeah. So here you go. I'm drawing a butterfly, I'm doing the best. You can do this without tracing the thing a bit, yeah. Oh, and again, let it dry for 24 hours. This is how it looks, it doesn't look that good. So, and my eyes mushed together so it get ruined, so then I just did it whatever. With the other eye, it looks stupid a bit, but yeah. That looks like a heart now. So I hope you guys like this, subscribe, and comment down below.